scenes are always made a part of quite a lot of movies in Bollywood to make the movies work with the audiences. Actresses seducing their partners has been experimented in many movies. Let's check out few movies and such scenes from it. Sunny Leone raised quite a lot of eyebrows when she starred in Ragini MMS 2. Few scenes in the movie were so bold and steamy that the makers had to delete those scenes. Check Sunny Leone's seductive scene from Ragini MMS 2. The scene from the movie Ishqiya starring Vidya Balan, Arshad Warsi and Nasiruddin Shah is quite seductive one. In this scene, Vidya Balan is seen seducing Arshad Warsi, indicating her growing passion for him by sucking his finger. Priyanka Chopra seduced Akshay Kumar in the movie Aitraaz. In this scene, Priyanka, who plays Sonia, who is Raj, Akshay Kumar's boss, and tries aggressively to pursue him, but he resists. Although Akshay is seen rejecting Priyanka, but she continues to seduce Akshay in the scene. This is the super duper hit scene from The Dirty Picture by Vidya Balan. In this movie, Vidya's character Silk enacts as if she's seducing someone, the viewers, and she does successfully seduces us. Last but not the least, in this scene from Madhuri Dixit and Anil Kapoor's starrer movie Beta, Madhuri tries to seduce Anil, who portrays a mama boy in the movie. Check these few scenes out and have fun. Also, stay tuned for the next set of seducing scenes from Bollywood.